This is a free ride event that's going to take you through.
Surpassed myself on that ride. Achievements yet.
Thank you.
couldn't feel any prouder at this moment in time.
Thank you.
No!
Thank you. best yet.
I'm too old for this.
really surpassed myself on that ride.
Very tight now. This one's too close to call. Be a clue.
It doesn't really matter now.
Shit, 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 shit! No, 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 God, no!
Ah!
achievements yet. Any prouder at this moment in time.
Thank you.
was an insane jump. Let's see if the big air is put to good use. Now that is a huge amount of G's coming off that kicker. Lighting up the scoreboard with that massive quad front flip. Just pulling some big G's on the bottom. Oh, so unlucky. I think we're going to see some big points deducted for that fall. Killer triple rodeo with a grab. Nicely locking into that grab on the big triple front flip. Unbelievable! Look at the height coming off that jump. Look at that! Have you ever seen a run like this before? Amazing! That's got to be a record here today. I want to see a bit so focused, so in the zone, this is simply unbelievable to watch. Crazy triple cork with a grab.
No stopping me today.
Oh, nailed it. This guy has come out here today and basically said to every other competitor, come on, come get me. That was incredible.
on s'est demandé ce que le décalage allait nous faire. Combien de jours avant il fallait qu'on arrive pour être bien les premiers jours des entraînements. Donc on a regardé à peu près, voilà, ça nous a servi à ça déjà. Ensuite, on a vu le site de compétition. Donc on a vu ce que nous proposait le pipe. C'est un pipe où on peut faire que 4 hits. D'habitude, on en a 5, voire 6. Ça veut dire que pour les jeux, on risque de proposer un truc d'un peu particulier. Et puis aussi pour la neige, on a pris notre ski tech avec nous. Les températures, tout. D'avoir un accès au site, c'est bien parce que ça enlève encore une fois une...
Every single time this guy steps up, I get goosebumps. He is so technical, so skilled, and so in control of everything out there. I really do feel we are looking at a future Olympic champion. Into the 360 with a smooth landing. Rodeo with a tight grab. 360 with a smooth grab. 360 with a very clean grab. And into the tame dog. A big 540, perfectly done. Miles of style, triple rodeo with a vice-like grab. And into the grab on that 12. Perfect grab during that huge triple rodeo.
Killed it. This is not the time to relax. You need to push on. Keep pushing things to the next level.
A big, big double backflip with a grab. A clean grab off the back of that double front flip. Oh, what a shame! Couldn't get the landing gear down. The judges are gonna dock some big points for that. Breaking out the grab and holding on at the end. That smooth 540. Not a lot of air coming off that jump, locking in the grab tightly during the backflip. Killer triple rodeo with a grab. Off that jump. Let's hope we see us. Oh, big, big fall right there. That trick was hitting home. Oh, yeah. See someone so focused and so in the zone like that. If you want to see what a true champion looks like, then focus all of your attention on this guy.
Hopper, let's see what you can do.
Opportunities for a break in his intense schedule, although few and far between, are the ones he'll cherish long after they've ended. With the test event in Korea under his belt, and another coming up in just 1 week's time, the next 24 hours are a chance to relax and take in the stunning Japanese backcountry at his own pace.
I often feel like overwhelmed a little bit by the different pressures that you have on you because it's an individual sport, so you don't have a team to worry about, with the exception of the Olympics. It's like the one time that you're on a team. But even within our individual sport, we have sponsors and we have fans, and there's different communities that everyone is trying to please and trying to do right by with your performance, and so it puts a lot of pressure. One of the toughest things to do is figuring out how to kind of overcome that pressure and just ski for yourself and try and make yourself happy. And all you can really control is how you're going to ski, and so the focus has to just be on yourself.
With last year's test event a success and the new competitive season beginning, his motivation for the upcoming competitions as well as the 2018 Olympic Winter Games is what drives him forward towards his end goal. But like all the other freestyle athletes, the competitive scene plays a vital role in his lifestyle. Events such as this major slopestyle competition in Japan are an essential part of building confidence as well as testing new tricks and runs on the competitive scene.
We're in the land of the rising sun and about to catch our first glimpse of the biggest sensation of last season. For me, we are looking at one of the most versatile athletes in years. And I'm curious to see what he can do after last year's test event in South Korea. Expecting that. I really thought that one was landing. Perfect grab during that head-spinning double rodeo. Put the landing gear down on that one. Oh, taking some huge risk here with those massive tricks, but every one of them is paying off big dividends. Stomping the triple rodeo and a grab. Burning through tricks like it was nothing. This run is a master. Oh, just going down at the end. Stomping that 50-50. Kicking up a storm with a grab during that huge triple cork. nailing that double backflip with a grab. Plenty of air coming out of that jump, but will it be used? Heating things up with a grab during that big triple backflip. Miles of style, triple rodeo with a vice-like grab. A jaw-dropping triple rodeo with a grab. Oh man, have you ever seen a run like this? We are watching history unfold here. A dizzying triple cork with a grab. Cork with a grab. So smooth that the landing hadn't been botched. And into a nose slide. And into the 540 with style. With a grab at the end there. Perfect grab during that huge triple rodeo. That was an insane jump. Let's see if the big air is put to good. Look at that. Have you ever seen a run like this before? Amazing. Oh, taking some huge risk here with those massive tricks, but every one of them is paying off big dividends. Stomping that 50-50. Nailing the tail slide like it was nothing. Ow, ow, ow! Laying down a clean 50-50. Lots of variety from the trick bag on show here. The double backflip with a grab. Stomping the double backflip with a grab and piling on those points. Locked on grab on that double rodeo. Blowing everyone away with that triple cork and vice-like grab. A textbook nose slide right there. And a perfect 360 with a clean touchdown. The judges look for variety in a run, and we're not seeing that here. Killer triple rodeo with a grab. Cork with a tight grab.